Children, today I will continue the lesson. Last time we left the chapter topic the Himalayas, the major relief divisions. We are learning the first one, the Himalayas. Now we will continue that the southernmost range of the Himalayas are the Shivaliks. Southmost lo unna range lo unna emanu antaru Shivaliks ani pilustaru. Shivaliks extend over a width of 10 to 50 kilometers. And have an altitude varying between 900 and 1100 meters. But width is the 10 to 50 varaku and altitude is the 900 to 900 and 1100 meters varaku. What altitude is? These ranges are called by different names in different regions. Which means different, wherever place lo wherever pera tho pilustunna. Jammu Hills in Jammu region, Mishmi Hills in Arunachal Pradesh, Kashmir in Assam. These parts consist of thick gravel and alluvium. Different places are different places. Now, Jammu is the Jammu lo, Mishmi is the Arunachal Pradesh lo, Assam lo, Kashmir and Pristnaru. Even the town and thick gravel and alluvium to the unnai anamata. The valleys lying between the Lesser Himalaya and Shivalik ranges are called dunes. The Lesser Himalaya is the Shivalik ranges lo unna valleys name pe adelsi. Vitle em pilustunnaru वैलीज़ ने डून्स अनि पिलुस्तुंटारु अपार्ट डून्स डेहराडून कोटनी डून पार्टनी डून सम ऑफ द प्रोमिनेंट डून्स मन की बागा तेलिसिंदी कोटनी डून द ईस्टर्न मोस्ट बाउंड्री ऑफ द हिमालयस इज द ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली ईस्टर्न मोस्ट इज ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली इन अरुणाचल प्रदेश बियॉन्ड द दिहांग वैली द हिमालयन स्टेट देयर पिनपॉइंट टू द साउथ and act as eastern boundary of India. Manaki south equivalent is the eastern boundary of India and run through the northeastern states Himalayas. Now these divisions are known as Purvanchal. Vitle antaru Purvanchal antaru and mostly composed of sedimentary sandstones. ivela unnai sedimentary sandstones lo unnai recently Purvanchal are known as Patka Hills, the Naga Hills, Manipur Hills, Khasi and Mizo Hills. Inta mundu Purvanchal ni regional local ga em pilustunnaru Patka Hills, the Naga Hills, Manipur Hills, Khasi and Mizo Hills. The formation of the Himalayas influences the climate various ways. If Himalayas etla form ayyayi man starting lo lesson lo nerchukundam avi form ayin tarvata mana manaki India ki climate meeda effect padutundi. These act as barriers protecting the great plains of India from the cold winds of central Asia during severe winter. Ee Himalayas manalni ela kapadutunnayi baaga chalikaalam winter appudu severe winter appudu manaki aa cold winds nunchi అటుకుంటాయి హిమాలయాస్. ద హిమాలయాస్ ఆర్ ద రీజన్ ఫర్ సమ్మర్ రైన్స్ ఇన్ మాన్సూన్ టైప్ క్లైమేట్ ఇన్ రీజియన్స్ దట్ ఆర్ బియాండ్ ద వెస్టర్న్ గాట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా. ఈ సమ్మర్ లో మనకు రైన్స్ పడడానికి మాన్సూన్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ క్లైమేట్ మనకు ఉండడానికి కూడా కారణము హిమాలయాస్. ఇన్ ఇట్స్ యాబ్సెన్స్ దిస్ రీజియన్ వుడ్ హ్యావ్ రిమైన్ డ్రైయర్. ఒకవేళ హిమాలయాస్ లేకపోయింటే మనకి climate dry ga undedi. The Himalayan rivers have a perennial flow since these are fed by the glaciers and bring a lot of silt making this place very fertile. Ee Himalayan rivers nunchi perennial rivers unnay ani cheppanu kada first topic lo first time aa rivers valla ippudu manaki entante ippudu glaciers nunchi rivers form ayyayi ippudu manaki plains daggara unna land matratla undi fertile land. Fertile land mana baaga pattalu padutunnayi. Next the indo gangetic plain, second topic of this first the Himalayas, second the indo gangetic plain, second the indo gangetic plain. The interaction of the three Himalayan rivers Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra are the and their tributaries resulted in the formation of great northern plain. These three Himalayan rivers are Indus, गंगा ओटी ब्रह्मपुत्र वाट मन की ग्रेट नॉर्दर्न प्लेन फॉर्म इन द बिगिनिंग अबाउट 20 मिलियन इयर्स अगो इट वाज अ शैलो बेसिन दैट वाज ग्रेजुअली फिल्ड विद वेरी अल्लुवियल सॉइल दैट दिस रिवर ब्रॉट फ्रॉम द हिमालयस रिवर फ्लो तो मन की सॉइल फ्लोइंग वाटर फ्लोइंग अट्ला फॉर्म इंडो ग्रैमेटिक प्लेन The Indo-Gangetic Plains broadly consists of three divisions. Indo-Gangetic three divisions in there. The western part next to the central part. Third one, the eastern part. Indo-Gangetic plain main ga three divisions undi first demo western part central part and the eastern part the western part was formed by the Indus and its tributaries the Jhelum the Chenab the Ravi the Bees and the Satluj following from the Himalayas ee western part ela form ayyindante Indus river undi kada rendu river tributaries em unnai Jhelum river the Chenab river the Ravi the Bees Satluj ivanni Himalayas form avutunnayi kabatti ee western part of Indo-Gangetic plain ala form ayindi most of the Indus river basin is located in Pakistan leaving minor portion of Punjab and Haryana plains in India Indus river basin major ga ekku part ekkada undanta Pakistan lo located ayindi minor portion konchu portion ekkada undi mana India lo Punjab and Haryana lo plains ee plain located ayindi In this region, Doyen features dominate the fertile land between the two rivers. The two rivers was na fertile land unnai. The central part is known as Ganga Plain. It extends from the river Ghagra to Tista. This part is mainly spread in the state of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and partly in Haryana, Jharkhand, and West Bengal. Here the river Ganga, Yamuna and the tributaries Sone and Kosi etc. drain. Meeku picture undi aa picture lo chudandi. Central part emo Ganga plain anta Gangetic plain. It extends from river Gisa to Tista. This part is mainly spread state. Ee states lo undi Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and partly koncham part Haryana, Jharkhand, West Bengal lo undi. Here the river Ganga, Yamuna and the tributaries Sone and Kosi etc. drain. Ganga the tributary rivers kuda unnai the eastern part of the plain extends mostly in the Brahmaputra valley of the Assam and the river Brahmaputra is mainly responsible for its formation eastern part of the plain mostly emundi Brahmaputra river undi dani valla ee eastern part lo unna plain form ayindi akada ekkada Assam the Himalayan rivers were flowing down deposit gravel and pebble sediments In a narrow belt of 8 to 16 kilometers width, found parallel to foothills of Shivaliks, the rivers flow here. It appears water part of gravel and small stones, chinna rock. Gravel and pebble sediments. Gravel, pebble and pebble are small stones. Abhi water part of flow here also nahi. This feature is known as Babar. Babar is a porous to nature. Small rivers and streams flow underground through the Babar and reappear in lower areas and form a swampy and marshy region called terai. This region has thick forest and rich variety of wildlife. ఈ ఏరియాలో ఎలా ఉందన్నమాట మనకి థిక్ ఫారెస్ట్ ఉన్నాయి వైల్డ్ లైఫ్ కూడా ఉంది ఫారెస్ట్ అక్కడ ఉంటే అక్కడ యానిమల్స్ ఉంటాయి కదా మనకి దిస్ రీజియన్ హ్యాడ్ థిక్ ఫారెస్ట్ హౌఎవర్ ఓయింగ్ టు మైగ్రేషన్స్ ఎట్ ద టైమ్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియాస్ పార్టిషన్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద టెరైన్ జోన్ హ్యాస్ నౌ బీన్ క్లియర్డ్ అండ్ యూజ్డ్ ఫర్ అగ్రికల్చరల్ ఆపరేషన్ మనకి ఇండియా పార్టిషన్ అయినప్పుడు పాకిస్తాన్ ఇండియా పార్టిషన్ అయినప్పుడు ఈ రీజియన్ మొత్తము మైగ్రేట్ అయిపోయి వెళ్ళిపోయారు ఇప్పుడు మాత్రం దీన్ని అగ్రికల్చర్ పర్పస్ కి యూజ్ చేస్తున్నారు Okay, children.